Being a lawyer, I was somewhat skeptical. Generative AI had sort of just hit the news as being a big deal. We've heard of other things in the past that were going to change the entire profession, and lawyers tend to be relatively risk averse. So one of the ways we increase reliability and confidence in the results is through something called retrieval augmented generation, which is a technique essentially for enhancing the accuracy and reliability of generative AI models. With facts obtained from authoritative sources, it's not based on just anything that's available on the internet, which obviously could include some misinformation. The goal of this technology isn't to replace the work of a lawyer. It is to complement the work of the lawyer. It is to free up capacity in a lawyer's day so they can concentrate more on things that are gonna add more value for their clients. Something that Lexis AI was quite helpful with was debating where we would like the jurisdiction to be for our general terms, for all of our customer contracts. So you can put a question right into Lexis AI. It talked about New York State versus Delaware, which helped me narrow it down and understand some of the issues that we may want to consider in terms of expense of going to court, arbitration, and other such things. Now that we are, basically a year and a bit into this generative AI experience, it's time to try it. Just start small. Don't wait. Just try the tool. These technologies, these generative AI tools, Lexis Plus AI itself, it's only going to get better.